Victoria and I are not suited. This marriage is convenient to everyone except us.
Yes, but you like her, Albert. I know that you do, and she likes you too.
It is Albert's destiny to marry Victoria.
I'm not sure Victoria agrees.
Because I love him, he could do so much.
Albert, will you marry me?
That depends. Will you let me kiss you first?
No, without your head. I think you're just right.
I don't want a stupid boy like Albert, Mama, or anyone else.
For me, this is not the marriage of convenience.
No.
How can you be so foolish? The only woman I want, will always be you. You are a child.
I'm afraid.
I desire for your love affair.
You once told me that when I gave my heart, I would give it without reservation. You're the man of the love.
To get those parts. The only person I want to please is you.
All that matters to me is you. My husband. Standing by my side now. And always.
Imagine I'm kissing you. How often I will kiss you.
Does he never smile? I wonder if he can. I think it will be a marriage of inconvenience. But I have no choice.
A love like ours can burn down a city.
This love is good, this love is bad, this love is a life back from the dead. Oh, these hands are to let it go free, and this love came back to me.
How could I know? Don't.